Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensborough Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
I knew you, little queen. Hey, the tunnel. He's in the tunnel.
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! Thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. Like he's not even there.
Keep on going, crossbow!
Pocket in position!
Yeah. But I don't
can't see Pete. Hang on. Wait! I just want to talk. Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try! Try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer? I'll try! not do that again.
Thank you.
How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Target acquired! Fire!
How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Relocating!
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon.
Is that fear, little spider?
Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
Yeah!
MJ! Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys. Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Tagged him! Oh no.
The crane won't respond!
This might sting a little.
Oh yeah, I just noticed my mic was muted. Sorry, guys, I just noticed that. Hey, wait.
I wasn't trying to hurt you!
We need to run. We need to run. We need to run. We are going to die if we don't run. I just noticed my mic was muted. I don't know how I just noticed that, but yeah. Go away.
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
No, not Miles. What's happening? You know what, that was just, all that was not a dream. I don't think that's all. I don't think that's a dream. If we were at the fight, it might have got hurt. I don't know if that's real. Probably, I don't know.
Sleeping on a park bench, and why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life?
Wait.
What are your dreams?
I left it. Level 24.
Pete?
Oh, suits. I'm looking at a suit.
You really need that suit back.
Wait. Wait, that means skill point. Skill point. Most does more, but yeah, but I'm gonna get another move. I'll just get this one so I can just get these other moves. Wait, that's it.
Dad's working on a new here.
I actually don't mind that. Why switching my like doing that?
Bring it back. Please.
Hugo Web Alert. New article from MJ. Wait. She published before I could read it?
Don't know. Let's go through here.
Hey, Dana Cubs, did anyone happen to lose us?
My phone's about to die. Is that represent?
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
I know.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you really feel?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
Truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Oh. Well. I still don't have this in the suit control again.
How was your visit with Harry?
Yeah.
Don't worry.
It was okay.
Harry's gonna get better.
But Harry looked like he was hurt though. I don't remember looking.
Thank you.
I don't remember when Harry looked hurt. I remember that.
For being his friend. Watching you two grow up together.
Yeah, watching us two grow up together, yeah.
You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Yeah. What's happening over there? Because he has to see, but he doesn't.
I said leave!
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Okay, complete.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Well, you are the superhero there. You basically said, I'm the superhero. Peabog is basically the superhero. It's basically true. We're basically saving this. We're basically saving.
No, I'm saving. Sure. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, Tim. Miles. I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
Yeah.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
Okay. You're gonna have to help Miles. Wait a second, I can do it. Oh, that's sad. I'm probably doing this myself, won't I?
This place has tight security.
I don't think Peter's gonna do anything. I feel like we're just gonna do this ourselves.
That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them.
How do we do? Okay, reach that. Get me up! Like, get me! No, we're gonna die. I'm gonna die. There we go. What do we do? I've got no idea what to do. Then I need to switch them. We made a path. Okay.
Hello.
Are these all prisoners?
No one in there. Where are these people and they're not even in here?
Was he here?
Yeah, he was. Get me out. Get me out of here.
Up and over.
Oh. Maybe.
Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Drop. Okay.
Easy.
Aren't you curious? Craven, so am I. But to me, the answer is a
problem. You're right. The smallest are the swiftest.
Ah.
Here goes.
Okay.
What? Okay.
Why would Craven lock me up in here?
Oh, this seems way more difficult.
I need you, man.
What is this?
No, the fan.
Poison?
This is what could happen.
I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans.
What do I do? This is all. What do I do? It's body sensors. Okay. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I don't know what to do. Oh, now we know. Look at that. It
has to be above.
Think it's telling me to do that. Try not to do it,
I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. I have to turn on those generators.
What generators? Okay, this one. This one first.
Good.
Decision? No.
Power up the others. That was a bad idea.
Okay, so.
The ceiling. It has to be above.
I found it. Try not to do it. What is this? Then get all the generators. I know some of the generators are on.
Those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good.
Okay, so what one do I press? Give me the roof. Then do that.
One more.
Was the last one? This one has to be the last one. Has to be. What do I do? I'm going to die.
It's gotta be. Behind something.
I know what it is. I know what it is. We're going to die. Nah, we're going to die. This doesn't tell me what to do. Come on, let me get it down. We're going to die. What was I supposed to do?
What
was I supposed to do?
What is this?
It wasn't. It just. It let me die. That let me die. That.
Poison? I have to get out of here.
That let
those
me die.
Those generators look like they power the fans.
Do that. Then do it. Then.
Need to power up the others.
Can you help you? Let me do this one. How will we press it? How are we doing this?
Okay. gotta be behind something.
I know it's behind something. There we go.
That door.
But on that. Way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Whoa. Whoa. So yeah, we'll escape this one from the next video. So bye guys.